Students face disciplinary action at a Palmerston North school after confronting ACT leader David Seymour with a protest haka. The principal says their behaviour was totally unacceptable, but a veteran activist says the students should be honoured for what they did. Kim Baker Wilson reports.
A challenge coming right to David Seymour's feet at Freiburg High.
Hackers are supposed to be confronting, and I thought theirs was quite good.
But then a spit, or tuha.
Yeah, I mean, I don't claim to be an expert in tikanga, but usually you're supposed to be, a good host to your marahuri, your guests, and I think probably one or two students failed at that.
But for a veteran activist who similarly challenged politicians, the students were doing a good job.
This is normal in our culture, and I think that it's really great to see the children making a statement. The school should support that idea.
The school isn't, saying the behaviour was totally unacceptable and contrary to its values and high standards, and students will now be dealt with in a disciplinary process.
Well, I think the school should have a conversation about that.
I may not be particularly upset about it, but I fully respect the choice of the principal and the board to run the school according to their standards.
The school wouldn't be interviewed.
Challenges of this nature is nothing new to te ao Māori. As Māori, it's part of our tikanga. It's been done for centuries.
David Seymour had a robust welcome at Waitangi too. It's thought yesterday's was taking aim at plans putting free school lunches up for review.
They've been told some things that aren't true on TikTok.
It might be foreign to many, but for te ao Māori, it's just another day.
Freiburg High's being urged to think likewise.
It's an honourable thing for kids and for people to make such statements, you know?
The ACT leaders offered to go back and hear the students out. Kim Baker Wilson, One News.